Happy June, my people! It is June! So, it's June! So, to all my seniors, happy graduation, my kids, it's June! Teachers, we almost done! Okay, June! People, it's also June, in case I was not clear about the June part. Okay, it is also Pride Month, it's June! So, Pride! We've got Pride, we've got Pride. I don't need this in the house. Okay, if you've also, I'd like to just mention, I've broken my glasses rolling down the hill in that video. Right, so they're broken. So now I'm this, right here. Okay, it's June though. So, June, the world is a little bit extra right now, and I don't know how to handle it, my friends. Not gonna lie. Let me soapbox for a second, my kids. Okay, so we've got pandemic, we must wear gloves and masks, and we're good, we're all doing really good with that. It's fine. You know, you're hanging with your families, you're hanging with your close people, and you're doing good, you're doing real well. Other parts of the world making us feel a little tense. Not gonna lie, I don't really know how to handle the news right now. And I'm a grown-up, 53 years, my friends. I don't know how to handle 2020. What is 2020 doing? What is it doing to us? Okay, so how do I handle stuff? I eat things. But beyond that, I make stuff. Beyond that, we have to find the things that make ourselves sparkly in our heads. Do you cook? Do you sing? Do you make music of any kind? Do you run? Do you just go outside and scream your head off? Maybe. I think I've done all those things. Not well, but I've done them all. So here's your message for today and for the rest of June. I'll be doing some Pride stuff all this week, but find the thing that makes you feel strong. What makes you feel strong, my kids? Whatever it is, Mrs. Kine knows what's coming. Mrs. Kine knows what's coming, and now she's scared. What makes you feel the strongest? Is it cooking the bread? Maybe. Is it going outside and exercising? Maybe. Is it hanging with your kids and seeing how amazing they are? Is it talking to your friends on the phone and cracking up? Maybe. There's one thing that makes me feel stronger. Yeah. Okay. 3 minutes in. It's taken me 3 minutes to do this. All right, my kids. I can't take this anymore. It's too much. Can't do it. Okay. Should probably take my glasses off. Gonna have to vacuum. Good Lord. Okay. You know this is gonna be all sorts of colors very shortly, right? All right. My hairdresser, Sam, is screaming. She's in her house screaming right now. Because guess what? Cutting the hair off, hair grows back. We can keep getting haircuts, my kids. Anyone see the movie G.I. Jane? That's what's happening right now. Any of you thinking about joining the military? Here's a fast forward. I'm totally gonna have to take a shower. What is that? Like, what is this flock of seagulls? What's happening there? Okay. All right, I'm gonna fix this and probably make it a variety of colors very shortly. I have so much hair on me right now and I can't see without my duct tape glasses. So what's more interesting is that I've just shaved my head without seeing my head. Okay, so Happy Monday, my kids. Happy Pride. Wear your masks. We will do this. We will get through this. Do whatever you guys need to do to make yourselves feel strong today. I am with you. I will see you tomorrow.